We got some questions. Mojang, I should say. Mojang Shad, also as known as
Microsoft.
Yes, they're both doing it. They should add some stuff. We have a list right here. What? Oh, your screen is just dark. We're using this mic. You want your own mic?
The Vex Sound microphone. It's a really good one.
Yeah, we already have used it a couple times. Well, today. So, you wanna? What's our first question, Michelle?
Well, you mean the first?
Yeah.
So let's start with the doors in Minecraft.
Yes.
All right. So with the new updates, all the doors, no matter which way they open, look like they go one way. So like where the handle is. So for example, on the spruce, there's a little circle for a handle, and they're always to the left side. No matter if it opens like this, or they both open like this, it's not convenient. It does not look good. They should really fix that.
And if you want, and the only way to fix it, if you have to have pit blocks around the doors to fix it, right?
No.
Two doors where you have to put like, the two doors here and you have to put blocks around it to fix it. You have to break that and then another door and then you have
You can put like blocks in between and then it looks.
Yeah, but then then you would have to break the door, put it back, and then you would have to break them again if you want just like two doors. Right.
Yeah, but they would not open together like this. They would open the other one.
Yeah,
even though it would look good. It's not convenient at all.
Yes. So, question two.
Alright, so whenever in Minecraft you are next to, like, this is a glass pane and you are right here, if you want to break a block that's like over here, you don't want to move over there and then break it. You want to just be able to press and hold and then sun. But it actually just breaks the glass pane and then you have to move to break the other block. Which is also inconvenient. The other version of Minecraft was much better at that. And then, if you want to break a block that's like above the glass pane or something, then you also have to break the glass pane before you do that.
Yes. So that if you are watching this, forgot their names already. Sorry, Mojang and
Microsoft.
Now already. Come and change that, please.
Yeah.
So we're helping you so you can get more plays on your game.
Yeah.
Question three.
Four. Is it? So four.
Oh, alright.
Whenever you're placing water, you usually click on the most visible block, which is usually the one on the side. But when you click on that side, if you're like at a house or something, the water just spews onto the next place because now you can have blocks that are not blocks, you know, like not complete blocks be in water.
Yeah.
Water just spews everywhere and then you have to like fix it so that it's never really fixed unless you just plug it in with another hole. Another block, really. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So also, let's play the word of a word from our sponsor. Okay, I'll follow Michelle on Instagram. Let's do the next question.
Alright. And the last and final question is last and final thing. They should have baby monster or anything really, baby spawn. Eggs.
Yes.
Because usually if you spawn a lot of let's say zombies, and you want a baby zombie,
just saying
the chance that you're gonna get that
is like rare.
Very rare.
And even if same with a villager baby or a
zombie pigman or
whatever.
Basically anything that has a everything has a baby version of it. So.
Even if it's like if you have like a mod or something, it can have babies for every mob. It's still gonna be the same.
Yeah.
So you need to find a way how to do it.
Yeah, and I mean like it's always been just like that. way.
So
and they keep on adding other stuff, but they don't do this one
they
thing.
Don't do it.
They don't.
After every question by question by question. And what else you need to add? This is something I wanted to add. We didn't talk about this though. About servers. In Minecraft servers, there's 4 servers. It says add server on the thing.
It doesn't let you know.
What, you can add a server, you know what?
No, but it doesn't tell you what the IP
is. Yeah. So you have to, you do the thing, but then when you create the server, you can't even play it. Because, like, I would like to add people into a server, but they don't tell you the address.
Yeah, it says add IP address. Where is the IP address? I look everywhere. It's not there.
You can at least tell us something in the corner of the IP address.
Yeah.
Something. So, thank you for watching this live. Let's see us actually live. And go follow Michelle on Instagram.
And subscribe and like and comment.
Yep. Okay. Let's carry on with the live.